snow-capped mountains in the distance. It's the north. This is south side here. Anaheim auto wrecking on the left. Biologic here. Boy, that place. Whoops. Excess gentlemen's club. It's 19 and over. This is where Apple started out. They still got their store here. Get your Macintosh work done there, your iPhone, whatever. Bridge. You can see the snow-capped mountains. City. Honda and Toy Auto. See. Your toys worked on there. Your Hondas worked on there. Snow-capped mountains to my left. Look at the city over here. In the lake, the river, whatever, to my left and to my right. The snow-capped mountains. That's the LAX bus. Thrift store and biker club, all in one. Dino burgers. If you're out eating a dinosaur burger, they're not too bad. It's like hamburger, basically, same thing. The furniture gets some quality stuff there. You can tell by the exterior. Cristela's bar up here. Plenty of Cristela there. Song's carburetor on the right. They do a lot of business seeing all the cars nowadays. They use carburetors. Knocking the doors down here. It's a busy place. Carburetors in demand. You know what I mean? All these cars with carburetors all around me. You need a place like that. Here we are crossing Pacific Avenue. Horizon to the right here. Oh, it's not Horizon. I don't know why I thought that. Snatch the pebbles from my hand to cross off it. The place to run on locusts, the day of the grasshopper and the locust. Says don't, can't see the rest of it. Trust is on the other side. Don't trust. They warned you before you bought there, but you didn't listen. Mountains in the distance. And your place to go for trademark infringement. Home of the bootleg product, aftermarket mayhem, knockoffs galore, etc. They got a few different stores, all sell the same type of goods. This one's called Trademark Infringement. Make our way down to the aquarium in the Pacific. The haven over here. One notch away from heaven. We're almost there. Superior grocers, they're superior to all in their dreams. And we got the Scottish Rite Cathedral to the left up there. Succulent cacti here, off the place. New skills here has some good lost Pushonis. I've had a few of those, they're pretty good. A little spicy. Thank you. There's always some guy that wants to yell on a mic, and he really is just looking for attention. He's seen other people do it. He now wants to be that guy.
We don't truly know the Heavenly Father and what He requires. We go to church every Sunday saying we love God, but we don't follow any of the commandments that the Lord gave us.
No, no, they don't follow any rules. gang members with a mic, you know. In their case there, they got a few guns and a couple of Uzis packed under their belt. I mean, it's not the best crowd there. They're going to try to muscle you into following their God. They're really looking for the donation. We're accepting donations today. Just another angle to get money, you know. Oh, man. So, Mickey D's here. Charles Jr. and all that over here, across the street. There it is. Carl Karcher's original place. You might have seen the picture on the walls. Another Carl's Jr. where it all began, right here. Once just a shack on the street, now a thriving Carl's Jr. And you got your typical check cashing place there.